Hello, friends, and welcome to Sal's Show on MATV. And today we have a very special guest, a New York, New England-based rock band called Metal Pistol, featuring Steve, Sonny, and Kelsey. And welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So you have a progressive pop sound, rock.
Pop metal.
I like that.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Yeah. Metal Pistol is presented to us by Joe Vigilione. Thanks to him. And would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Steven.
Hi, I'm Sunny.
I'm Kelsey.
Our first song is going to be DOA, Death on Arrival. Second song is going to be Pollution Solution, if we could ever get one. And the following song is called First Time.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, if you want to be on Sal's show, contact him at this address on the screen.
Pollution Solution.
Thank you.
guys, you don't want to be on Sal's show. But if you do, contact him at this address.
The name of the song is called First Time.
Thank you.
contact this address.
Well, it was great, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, so this is Paul McGillicuddy at Sal's Show on MATV. And you just heard Metal Pistol. It was a great sound. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. So Steve, Sonny, and Kelsey. You all have your the original take on your songs. They're all original.
We have an original CD.
Okay.
Which is available, is it available online? I'm not sure now. But we sell the shows.
Okay.
We've been doing showcases in New York.
Yep.
Is my audio okay?
Yes, I hear you.
And we do shows in New England, we tour.
Yes.
We're on the road.
Our last album was called Magnum Chorus.
Oh, I like that title. Yeah, it's like the movie. Yeah.
And what we're trying to do now, we've got a couple of music videos online, and we have some live shows from New York City,
uh-huh.
like the Bowery Electric, we mm-hmm. played Webster Hall, opening Scorpion Child. They were touring out from New York. And we're trying to get a record deal.
It's great.
Yeah.
It's right. A great network.
Got tons of songs. Steve and I do a lot of songwriting together.
Yes.
And one of the song that you just heard, First Sight, it's about, you know, deja vu, you know, somebody that you met and you know you've seen them or heard them.
Yes, I know the feeling.
You have that feeling that I've known you before.
Somewhere.
That's right.
Maybe not past life, but maybe just a kind of a feeling, something you can't put your finger on.
Yeah, this happened to me. I like mysteries.
So all our songs are basically kind of like a little mini film. And so we have like a story to tell.
Yes.
And then our sound is almost like film scoring.
That's great.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. DOA, that scared me, but that's a mystery too. Yeah.
Yes.
That's a good opener, right? It's
got
that mean riff.
Ooh, yeah, it's killer. Yeah, that's what rock and roll is all about, attacking.
Right.
Attacking.
Right.
It's an attack thing as well as a poetic thing.
That's right.
I love it.
Now, what we do is, in some shows, we work with a live drummer.
Uh-huh.
And then in other shows we do techno, you know, computer, it sounds, it's good, you know, the technology's there, you can mm-hmm. do it. For big shows, we do a live drummer. And
right.
my drummer's in New York, so he doesn't always want to truck up here.
That's great have that backup sound.
That's right.
Yeah.
They don't always have to be present, but like you said, it's convenient.
Yeah, it is.
It's
absolutely.
Very convenient.
Technology is great.
Yeah. Can't beat a real drummer, though.
No, you can't.
No. We love drummers.
Because live is best.
That's right. We love
drummers. So anyway, enjoyed hearing it, and we'll move on to your next set.
Okay, great.
You're doing great. And Sonny, I love your vocals.
Oh, thank you.
Nice. The style up there.
Thank you so much.
Okay, and I'll scram and carry on.
Okay.
Sal's Show is your show. And if you would like to be on Sal's Show and you have a special performance, contact Sal at this address in front of the screen. Thank you.
Okay, our next song is Toxic Sin.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey guys, if you want to be on Sal's show, contact him at this address on the screen. Okay, so now my phone went again. It's gone again.
One, two.
guys, you don't want to be on South Show, but if you do, contact him at this address.
This next song is called Josephine, Napoleon's Josephine.
One, two, three, four. Yeah.
you don't want to be on South Show, but if you do, contact him at this address.
You are listening and watching Metal Pistol on South Show. Yeah, that was nice.
Thank you.
Steve, Sonny, Kelsey, it was a wonderful set.
Yeah. Thank you. We dedicate our music to God and our Lord Jesus Christ, and we are inspired by our faith.
Yes. Cool. Yeah. And so?
Josephine, and it, we were inspired by, we were reading a book on Napoleon. And no matter what a bad guy or a good guy he was a bad guy. But anyway, regardless of that, right? He had a woman named Josephine.
Okay.
Who absolutely loved him and inspired him and helped him through whatever human endeavors. And I just thought, hey, you know, everybody needs a Josephine.
Sure.
Right?
Well, so, that was a metaphor.
It was a metaphor.
That's really interesting.
She didn't know a Josephine, but she knew girls, women who she could relate it to. So when I heard her concept, I thought, that's pretty cool.
Right.
And I love it.
And then Steve came up with that little riff, you know? And
that big riff, a real killer.
It's a power, killer.
You know,
there's a lot of power to your music.
Yeah.
When you put it out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you wrote the other two songs are something else that you created from your experience.
It's mostly our experiences. Because we don't really write like religious tunes, even though we are spiritual. There's a lot of bands that will get inspired from the Bible.
Yes.
But what we do, which is great, what we do though is we have the Bible in our hearts, and what we do is we're inspired by our life experience, which is a personal statement.
Yes.
So we're kind of passionate about that.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Sounds nice.
Right. If you can't draw from real life, then your songs aren't going to be very real.
Exactly.
It depends.
Exactly, yeah. So, for Metal Pistol, we also have a little history lesson here. You know, Napoleon Bonaparte and your spiritual background and interest. And that's nice. Mm-hmm. I like all that.
Right.
The combination of aspects.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
And the three of us, Kelsey and I and Steve, you know, we have a very special relationship, you know, because we both are very passionate. All three of us are very passionate about what we're doing.
Yeah.
And Kelsey adds a great bottom to our sound.
Yeah.
She's very challenged. This is like her first thing with metal. So she's really shedding.
Tell us something, Kelsey. Yeah.
You know, we're an Ibanez band. I used to be a Fender player. I used to play a P bass, but you know, after watching Steve Vai a lot, we both got into Ibanez. We're kind of endorsing. But you know, great guitar.
Hey, wait a minute, are we getting paid for this?
Wow.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
But you know, I like playing these songs. We have a lot of guitar-driven. Songs, you know, with a lot of great riffs, so I really like to follow the guitar in my playing, you know.
Yeah, sounds good. Thank you. I'm Paul McGillicuddy, and this is Sal's Show on MATV, and we're going to hear more from Metal Pistol. Sal's Show is your show, and if you would like to be on Sal's Show and you have a special performance, contact Sal at this address in front of the screen. Thank you.
Chance to change. guys, if you want to be on Sal's show, contact him at this address on the screen.
Okay, you saw another hot set from Metal Pistol. It was great.
Thank you.
Yeah, great sound there. It really rocks on. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, and those songs there, can you tell us a little bit about them?
You want to talk about anything else about songs?
Toxic Sin. I guess that's about a woman doing her man wrong and, kind of finding out.
Nothing personal, of course.
Yeah. Music is a way to express that idea that you have. Mm-hmm.
But you know, I think this is a great song because it's from a female point of view.
Yes.
And it's you don't hear that a lot in metal.
No. Probably
rock,
not.
You know, about doing your lover wrong. So I think it's it really could speak to a lot of women.
Yeah, that's really nice. Because you have many influences, multiple influences in your songs, for your personal life and history, and not to mention Napoleon. and so much. And you play all over New England, and you have a website too, right?
Yes.
That's great.
Yes.
Yeah, our website is, you can find us on Facebook, mm-hmm. facebook.com/metalpistol, and then you can hear our music at reverbnation.com/metalpistol4, the number 4.
Okay, cool. Okay.
We're also on Twitter.com/metalpistol.
That's a lot of exposure. Great. Well, folks, you've seen and heard Metal Pistol, courtesy of Joe Vigilione.
And yay, Joe.
Yeah. Yeah, also known as Joey V.
The Count.
The Count. Yeah, he was a great rock performer years ago, The Count.
Worked with Jimmy Miller?
Yes.
Rolling Stones.
That's so cool. How can you
do can't get
that?
Cooler than the Stones. Keep
yeah, you can't. You can't top that.
No. I've been a lifelong fan.
Well. Thank you, Steve, Sonny, and Kelsey. It's been a great time. But
thank you for having us.
Yeah,
thank
it's
you.
Been a thank you. You're welcome. Yeah. And we've run out of time. It's time to close the show.
Okay.
It went by so fast because we had so much fun.
Yeah, it was great.
She knows that theme. You know, good night, da da da.
Good night, yeah. Sweethearts.
Oh,
well, it's time to go.
Du, 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 du.
It's a good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Du, 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 du.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say good night, sweetheart.
Good night. That was sweet. Sal's show is your show. And if you would like to be on Sal's show and you have a special performance, contact Sal at this address in front of the screen. Thank you.